to come and take you to a destiny that's not yours. Search the spirit and know where you have to jump. The reason a locust's power is infected, we are Christians, our powers are in our we bow. By bowing, people see you going down, they will never see you going up. Because your up is being in spirit. Now, God, you know what in the realm of the spirit, the Lord said to me, but because they are watching my decoration, not the eye that I see. It's our year of manifestation. I refuse that any problem can stop my manifestation. I refuse that any condition can stop what God has made me to be. Mamela bangakhuluma benze konke kwenzakale. My shine will shine brighter than ever. Because the time has arrived. It is the season of our manifestation. Whatever anything we can try to do, it will not shine the way we have to shine. God is destined us to shine our shine. Mamela mnazekhaya, I've talked about so many animals. I don't know what kind of an animal you are. Maybe when you look at, I don't know. You don't have a way. Mara, you busy by jumping. I don't know. Maybe a locust is going to live, but then as locust is the one. Yeah, but the locust, man. I don't know. But what I know, there's something that you are holding. Whatever that you are holding, it's time that you have to release. It's time for you to release that word. Anointing cannot be released if you don't release it. I cannot release your anointing if you, the one of anointing, cannot release. I cannot try and force your gifts to be what God said you must be if you don't want to be that. I can only speak, but for it to manifest is up to you. People can prophesy everywhere, but to Hindu or Bahini. If we are not calling, we are telling shadow who went. Many prophets have been said in this ministry by different prophets. Some are going to go to the world, you are going to go to the world, you are going to die as the Kumamang. Cannot be in a palace and you care, not a prince or a princess. What are you doing in a palace? In either way, you have to be a minister today. And save in the palace. Give me a court thing with a palace in the second. Oh, look at the palace. My man, my inkos is a big pizza, now it's a big pizza that day. I'm talking about a big pizza with a big papa. In the palace, everyone is the same. We are all the same. Even the balance go out, those are the reality. Those are what? Yes. And make them, when they know my person meet you, they make them go down. It's about him. Because the king is still authority. If you're not going to go to the people, you're going to go to the people. You're going to go to the people. So God has assigned me today. But son, go and tell them that there's something in their hands. Use what I've given you and let them use what I've given them. If they don't use, I don't have a problem with that. Because I'm coming soon to take what I gave them to give to another person. What as much as I left talent with other people, then who's the way and say, after Baba Nyas, who now don't have a talent, who see the very little Jesus, 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 if my father is going to take it to pleasure, at the end, after the next person that began our age. To well done and faithful servant. Enter with pleasure. Amen. God cannot give you that gift for no reason. Bafa, I want them to have a fear. Do you want me to tell you now on a remedy? You pick a one. Is the command and HIV is permanent? Is the command the case that you lifted up?